A pickup version of Kia Seltos is apparently in the works for the year 2025, according to reports. This decision is a response to the demand from customers, and it comes as a departure from the previous strategy of concentrating solely on pickup edition vehicles. The choice made by Kia to implement a pickup model of the Seltos in the year 2025 is interpreted as a reaction to the shifting dynamics of the market. This decision is being made at a time when there is a discernible rise in the demand for hybrid automobiles. Hybrids are gaining popularity because they offer both electric and combustion engine technology, which is in contrast to the drive that is solely directed towards electric vehicles, EVs. There is a high expectation that the projected Seltos pickup will demonstrate the latest developments in Kia's hybrid technology. Despite the fact that there is a lack of information, it is speculated that the pickup model would include improved versions of the naturally aspirated engines that are currently available in the 1.2-liter and 1.5-liter displacements. Specifically, the current model that is being marketed in New Zealand comes equipped with a 2.0-liter gasoline engine as standard. A significant contribution to the development of the Seltos pickup will be made by Kia's experience in the field of electric mobility. On the other hand, there will also be an emphasis placed on achieving cost equilibrium, which may involve the manufacture of hybrid motors and battery packs being brought in from the local market in the relevant markets. This strategy approach is not exclusive to Kia, other major players are also shifting their focus that way. The expectation is tremendous, despite the fact that it is still early days and that many specifics regarding the Seltos pickup are still being kept under wraps. Kia may have reached a critical milestone with the debut of the Seltos pickup in 2025. This would connect the company with the trends in the market and the tastes of consumers, while also continuing its efforts to electrify its vehicles with newer models such as the EV4 and the EV5.